Welcome back to Minecraft, everybody. I'm Indy, and today I'm going to show you how to farm Nether Wart. And sorry if I sound shitty, but my Adsense account got disabled, which is really annoying. But I'm going to have a rant about that in my next video. Anyway, it'll only grow on soul sand, so you'll need to build some sort of farm, and it needs to be within your portal. It has to be with Nether Wart will only grow within 150 blocks of you. So if you go venturing that way, then you'll come back and your Nether Wart won't be growing. And as you can see, these are the three stages. So this first stage will give us one, this second stage will also give us one, and this third stage will give us three. And that's pretty much it, guys. I'll let this fully grow and I'll come back in a second. Alright, so welcome back. As you can see, I've got most of these growing, and I just want to show you something. If you have pre-existing Nether Wart, you can plant that, or you can plant with seeds and you'll get both of them. I'm just going to harvest this up, and you'll see that I get Nether Wart seeds. And that's pretty much how you farm them. And you could really effectively do this if you added pistons on the bottom, wired them up to a button, hit the button and they go up and down, and you'll get all your seeds. And you could just run through the middle and get them. And that's it, pretty much it for today. Thanks for watching. I'm Indy. See you later.